up, guys? Welcome to the top 10 guitar riffs of 1971. Number 10 on our list is going to be a song by the Rolling Stones called Bitch, featured on the album Sticky Fingers, and the riff sounds like this. Number 9 on the list is going to be a song called Parole by Todd Rundgren, and it sounds like this. Alright, number 8 on the list is going to be by a band called Jethro Tull, and the name of the song is called Aqualung. Alright, number 7 on our list is going to be a song by Black Sabbath, featured on Master of Reality. It is called Into the Void, and this is not the first riff, but this is the second riff in the song. Number 6 on my list is going to be a song by Led Zeppelin called When the Levee Breaks, and although this song is filled with good riffs, I had to pick the second riff in the song to be my number 6, and it goes like this. Alright, number 5 on our list is going to be a song by the Rolling Stones called Can't You Hear Me Knockin', that's featured on the Sticky Fingers album. And number 4 on our list is going to be a song by Black Sabbath that is called Into the Void, and this time it is the main riff of the song. Alright, number 3 on the list is going to be a song by Led Zeppelin called Black Dog, and it is one of the later riffs in the song. All right, number 2 on the list is going to be another song by Led Zeppelin called Misty Mountain Hop that is featured on the same record, Led Zeppelin 4. And as for number 1 on the list, it's going to be Black Dog by Led Zeppelin, and that is going to be the main riff of the song.